The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice, because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right, it's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting. Come on, hear me out. They know how to cut me deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. Now we're talking. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. He's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
So long.
Someone messing with me. They put up a good fight.
Wake up, sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in him.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Back. person that drives your every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So I'll indulge you, become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Bunker door closed.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say, on it! Your sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you can. See? That is the power of yes!
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I feared the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out.
You know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
Coming in for it!
I'm searching, but oh, lost. When I was younger, I was a rat in a maze, always chasing.
You saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
My help. You refuse. based on this project will be visited 1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, deputy.
Teamwork's the key!
Pocket. Am I glad to see you? Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
I know it's weird, but this place is where my parents met. You're one hell of a soldier. Thanks.
Burger's still stuck in that goddamn bunker.
Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave.
I'm taking fire!
That was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now... hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
Thank you.
awesome game I've ever played.
Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now, the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say,
God, please.
Yes.
Great job taking this place back from the cult. If you have a minute, I could really use your help. We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. Tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
Why? Still alive.
Use some help here. I was just about to shit my pants. Glad you came along before that happened.
You're keeping them.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
Saving my sore ass.
You impressed Mary May when you helped Free Falls End. Hey, man. Got a minute?
My sister told me the Kellett farm's under siege. The cult's chopping up the cows, and they took the family hostage. Someone's gotta stop it.
known Joseph's clowns weren't afraid of guns.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them.
But
God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Evensgate will no longer feed their followers without stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals. Provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
The cult's working around the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them and make sure the right people get fed. Dangerous. Help me fix this place up?
Nice work, Deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms. It'll go a long way to boost your morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
Place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Some folks build bunkers underground.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. Chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. true self. Spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch! Ah! Oh!
Let's try that again.
Devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No.
I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Oh.
salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
I got a problem here.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.